welcome back to Devil May Cry 3 Special Edition. Now, I have kind of something important to inform you all about. Right now, the controller I'm using isn't the one from normal. It's a Logitech controller meant for playing PlayStation-type games. And hold on one sec, I gotta turn down the volume on these headphones, because that is actually starting to hurt a little. Like, as wimpy as that might sound, anyway. So as I was in the middle of attempting to record the next episode of Metal Gear Rising Revengeance for you all, my dog had come into the room and unknowingly tangled its paws in on the cord for it that allowed it to hook up into my computer. So, when I told it to just kinda get, you know, like, get out of the room, it freaked out because it couldn't move one of its paws, and unfortunately for me, its claw happened to break off the part, like, completely destroy, in fact, the part that allows it to connect to the computer. So, until I get a new controller for that, I'm not gonna be able to continue my playthrough of Metal Gear Rising Revengeance or Devil May Cry 4 Special Edition. I'm sorry, but that's how it is. In the meantime, I will try to catch up on recording Devil May Cry 3 Special Edition, and I will also start to record as one of my previous videos that will be an annotation at the top left will show you, Dissidia Duodecim. Anyway, on to the mission! I'm probably gonna die. I barely remember how to play. Wait, was I supposed to go through this door? Nope, that was the flight. So that means I'm actually supposed to go this way. Or into the creepy hallway, that works. Actually gotta turn these on. I can't fight that thing. This is just getting ridiculous. Come on. This is taking up a lot of time. Wait. That was it? That's all I get for that. Well, fuck that noise. Oh, this looks foreboding. Okay, so it's that door or the one up there. This is probably gonna be stupid of me, but I'm gonna go for the door that's higher up. I always did hate parkour. Goddamn. Come on, Vergil, at least grab the fucking thing. I don't know about you all who are watching, but I personally not too good at the parkour business. I mean, honestly, it's one of the more dull parts of the game in my opinion. Oh god damn it, come on! This is just getting ridiculous. I'm not editing this just to show you all how long it usually takes me to get past segments like this. It's actually rather excruciating, to be blunt. No, 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 no! Fuck! Come on, I can't even jump on top of that. Oh right, there's no ammo nearby, so that's useless. No, fuck me. This would be so much easier if Vergil would just fucking do the air hike. But no, apparently that's too out of his class. Nah, I can't take this out on Vergil. I mean, really, it's my fault. I know I'm bad at parkour, and yet I'm choosing to let myself suffer through this. I mean, by all accounts, this is literally the definition of insanity. No, 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 no! Definition of insanity, right the fuck here. Plaster on my forehead, I don't care anymore. know what? Let's go ahead and see what is through here. And it's another one of these things. Come on! Okay, so let's see what's behind door number two. Nothing of much interest. And there was no point in me coming in this direction at all. God damn. Oh well, at least I get a full heal. And at least I don't need to deal with the enemies again. But now I have to deal with this noise. No! No! Fuck! I cannot begin to describe the rage I am feeling at the moment. So is there one that'll come down and pick me up, or do I actually have to do more parkour? Fuck me! Hike would be so useful right now. You don't even know. You don't even fucking know. No, I'm kidding. You all probably know. You all probably know exactly the hell I'm dealing with inside my mind right now. No! 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 Fuck you! You know what? I'll wait for the other one to come by. Okay, yeah, I could actually use a fight right now after all the dull stuff that's happened.
Welcome to hell!
I mean, you know, aside from my constant... to him like this, I can just keep attacking. And he summoned the giant moon. I think the Skull Kid would want to work. God, he does that bit. Oh. So what about that? Oh, that's what's about that! Two doors just busted? Yeah. Okay. And it's this nonsense again. God, I would have been so pissed if that last... if, like, one last line appeared and hit me right then and there. Get better at that. Whoa, okay, that was actually kind of cool. Okay, so I did need to fight them. That's actually better. How much of this place fell apart? Jesus! Yo, right now, the main thing I'm wondering is... what the fuck is up with... oh. Whoa. So that's what that noise was about. Okay. And apparently I'm doing this now. Oh, that's a new one. You know, if this is all this battle boils down to, it's actually pretty damn boring. Thank you. this is the biggest load of the fight I've had to deal with ever. I mean, if all the battle consists of is hit and run, it's not very fun in my opinion. Yeah, if I get a low ranking, that's my own goddamn fault. Okay, B, that's actually very surprising. I actually thought for sure I would get a lower rank than that. Anyway, you know what, I'm feeling a little into it. Let's go on for the next mission. Invading Hell. Oh, well, that's lovely. Lovely music, really. And I'm on a chessboard. Oh, fuck. I'm on a chessboard! This is actually awesome in its own way. Oh crap, I can't let these guys reach the end of the map. Or board. Because I think they might follow the pawn exchange rule. God, I hope I'm wrong, otherwise... Oh hey, you didn't even reach the end of the map! So full of not wanting. Again, I am full of do not want on that. Stay away from me, queen. And he did a rook trade. This is awesome. They're actually doing real chess tricks here. Okay, seriously, I need to get better at that thing. Well, wait, where'd that pawn come from? It's because I'm taking too long. Well, it's not kind of my... It's not really my choice in this situation. You know what? The queen's starting to piss me off. I think I'm gonna kill her. Oh, that is such bull! I was genuinely trapped! What a load of bullshit that was! Gotta climb all the way up. At least they didn't give me a timer. Is no block coming down this way? Great, that means they want me to go the long way. Am I supposed to do this one? It's literally out of my reach. Oh, no, it's not. Okay. Guess I'm just bad at the video game then. And if I had figured out how to do that earlier, it would have helped me so much. And I'm bad at video games. Definitely bad at video games. You know what? Screw it. I'll come back for this later so I don't absolutely bore you all. Fuck you two! To fight every boss again, don't I? Fuck me. All right. This is another reason why I wasn't, like, looking forward to fighting Cerberus before. Not sure if I had mentioned it. But, Vergil isn't all that good at dealing with them. Because, like, first you need to destroy the ice that's covering the heads. That's very difficult for Vergil because of the fact he doesn't have Ebony and Ivory. He just has those really slow summon swords. This is actually starting to piss me off. Jesus Christ. Okay, so which one's this? Oh. Well, this was actually one of the easier ones. Shouldn't be too hard now, actually. Thank you. she warped again. This boss fight was actually a lot easier than I remember. That's actually fantastic. Holy shit. Okay, completely random. Oh wait. Cerberus had a light blue gem. Nevin had a purple gem. Okay, I'm starting to see how to unlock this now. Sorry to kind of cut off here, but I'm actually starting to get pretty tired now. Anyway, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And again, as I said, I won't be able to continue my playthroughs of Metal Gear Rising Revengeance and Devil May Cry 4 Special Edition because the controller I had for it is broken. The one I'm using right now is capable of working with a PlayStation type game, but not with an Xbox type game. So as soon as I get that fixed, I will immediately start to record again. So yeah, again, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Click on any of the annotations that will appear over in the top right to see some of my other videos. See you guys next time. Goodbye!